Hey, what up, YouTube? Today I've got a Facebook tweak that is free and definitely worth downloading for absolutely every Facebook user out there jailbroken. So it's called Facebook Plus Plus. You can find it on the Big Boss repo. It's free. So quickly, I will show you my Facebook a little bit and just kind of go through a few of the options here. So before we've seen like a few of the other options. Where you could get there was a paid tweak for Facebook, there was the employee settings tweak, and so this kind of just like combines a whole bunch of things together all in one, and it's free, so it's like it's really really nice. One of the other things was the disabling the VoIP, saves a lot of battery power, so you can enable Touch ID for on it, which I have on it, so that's pretty nice. So anyways, I'll show you guys in my Facebook here. So the first thing it's going to do is it's going to go to the Facebook page. They use the Touch ID, so I'm going to use my fingerprint to log in. And now, because I don't really want to go through all my friends here, so what you get basically is the Facebook Plus Plus. Also, if you enable a few other things, if you go down here, you'll see I've enabled internal settings. So that option is added if you turn it on. So most of the options will be here in the Facebook Plus Plus. I believe most of the options are enabled except for the stealth mode. So the stealth mode will leave. excuse me, will leave. You have to go and turn yourself online, but it still doesn't show that you're online. And then as well as the security settings aren't enabled by default because you have to set up a password. And also, the Touch ID, when you do set up a password, make sure you enable Use Touch ID. The option doesn't become enabled automatically right away. And then a few of the other options. So you guys just kind of have to go through this yourself. You can see the ones that I've added here. And I just, out of all the tweaks, using Flex and a few other things for Facebook, this one has just been the best. I really, really like it. So that's Facebook Plus Plus. It's available on the Big Boss repo for free. So it's definitely like a big reason to grab it. Every jailbroken user should be using this. It's quite awesome. It got updated today too, as of December 12th, so the developer's keeping current with it. Should be good for later builds and stuff like that. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Like and subscribe, and we'll see you again next time. Cheers.